She's a fire tribe of cleansing, meditation, need it after, crossbow that. So, yeah, look it all out here. And I've never been stopped or went up to the sky, though. There's, it's an arrow. Hello. I don't know where I was feeling that. Whoa! Yeah. Yeah, love you too. Fits not bad. No, anyway. Fit. Battery is a really old device, so it's not as loud as the other one, but it's better than nothing. Sorry. I've still got to do some playlists yet to make, you know, for all these sort of type, you know, putting in, try and get stuff in order if I can. Oh, I've gone been for the rain as well. It's like we're going to be in for a bit more like wind tonight. We had rain and didn't really have much wind, but I think it's going to be tonight. I'll be out there. What a dick as well, dumb mason. Okay. And about time we went swimming, like threatening on a on record. Well, I think you've tried that, mate, many times over. That's a bit dumb, innit? Saying that on whilst I've got cameras in my hand. Ooh. Dumbest dumb mason. All of them. I had to laugh when I seen all the views on that shot yesterday. The flashing knickers. I thought, well, we've got to put up with it. Sorry, guys, by the way. I subject you to that horror. Sorry. Well, she wants to flash them in public, does she? I'll oblige her then. On a public platform. I couldn't stop laughing all day, me, when I thought about it, proper, yeah. I know it might be childish to some people, but gives me that little bit of, you know, satisfaction of... I don't realise, all right. Especially dumb mason, his entire life's been on freaking public. You know what I mean? Even everything about him. Yeah, he thinks it's me that's been cyber stalked, eh? Well. Right, I'm going to come back to it, guys, because window up front living room, at least you can sit down now. Yeah. I shouldn't have to have my phone on. Right. I'll come back to it. Bye, guys.